Paul, the physio guy, gave me some rehabilitation exercises. And when I go back home to Saskatchewan, we're hoping to get an MRI as soon as possible, and then find out exactly what the diagnosis is of my with my hip. And then we're just going to go from there. Hopefully the recovery will be as quick as possible, and I can start the next season 100% healthy.